Yep.
They're like, woo!
Fine, I get to go back to my comfortable deck.
Back to comfortable?
I trained it.
Five.
No, even better.
It learned.
Damn. And I got crushed. And I got crushed.
It learned by watching
first.
It learned by watching first.
Actually,
I don't care either way.
And the only opponent that ever beat him?
I go first.
The other cat.
That learned from him.
And he's going first, so I have to put these two back.
Perp.
Now look what's gonna happen.
I'm watching, I'm waiting.
Amazing.
Oh, I have to draw the right card actually. Shit.
Amazing.
Oh, not bad.
Okay. Energize.
This okay.
That is most definitely okay.
It is definitely not okay.
This okay.
That is also okay.
Alright.
Oh shit, I'm scared now. I am frightened.
I am frightened.
Is it the right card? No, it's not the right card. Shit.
Cry internally.
Cry internally.
Feels bad, man.
Feels super bad, man.
Die.
So, I still get a token?
That's fine. I do not want color.
Go.
I don't want them colored on the field.
Wow.
We're racist.
All right. I don't need damn colored on the. I've been hanging on Davey too much.
My turn?
Yeah. Just kill the one token.
Sure. Whoever it is you're hanging around, I need to never meet.
No, not Davey. No, Davey's an area in Broward. That's like the white people area.
I know. This is whoever it is, I need to not meet them.
I know, right?
Leo Cartonin?
Two.
He never has more than
two. I hate everyone equally, so I don't give a shit.
Mm-hmm. Like, I wish I could keep this unedited, but I don't know if that has a microphone.
Okay.
It has a way to record audio.
Oh, right, you're right.
Well, it does have a microphone.
Okay.
Is that okay?
Cancer.
But the quality of the microphone is
always cancer. Cancer. Yeah. Oh my god. Okay, my turn.
Yes, sir.
No one.
Nice worthless microphones you have there.
I know, right?
Well, might as well get this started.
Yeah, they are.
Just recording. I love the fucking fact that camera does this.
I know.
Well, she's dead. Kill her.
I'll make a green.
Herp.
You know, it's a good thing we didn't do the podcast video yet.
Okay.
Go ahead. I know.
We had to look forward to it now because we have to finish eating first. Who wants to be a part of the podcast?
I don't know. We can probably do that, maybe. Someday. Over the rainbow.
Me now.
Yeah, bye.
And Arte's asshole.
What a fucker. Okay.
So I got a garage light to work. You want to check it out and see if it's, you think it'll be good? Did you record in the garage or something?
In case we need to, yeah?
Like, just to do the podcast.
Pull up the face.
Podcast videos.
Yep.
Here. Let me show you. Do you think it'll be enough light?
What's what happened here?
Oh, I was supposed to have another one?
Yeah. Five. Okay. Tap two. Set.
Oh, I know what that is!
No, you don't.
Yeah, I do.
No, you don't.
12.
Sure.
My turn?
Go. Cards again?
One. So sad there.
Fucking sin.
I have to run that for Brian.
True.
And considering the meta, how popular that meta is. It's also against like knights.
What am I gonna do?
Does it count your tokens?
Yes.
What?
Your mom.
The flame trap right there?
Yeah.
Yo, man.
You know what it is. That's the only thing I would run here for stealth.
We'll do that next week. We have 2 days next week to do it as well, if anything.
Exactly.
But you forget the next time. I'd be like, Eli, you're driving back home to get it now. I don't care how far away you live from me.
Actually, you're not that far.
Yeah, it's really not that far. It's the only reason it took that long is because like, we had to drop
Ralph. We had to go pick up Ralph and then drop him back off.
For disagreeing?
We picked up Ralph from Coraway and, what is that, 32nd?
I'll go back 600 and make a blue.
Then it was like, Ralph, if we don't go now, you're not going to get back to work in time. I had to take him back to work.
And took those two back to the hand.
Top. Deal 200 to him.
Okay.
I drove to pick up Captain Mudkip, which is Oscar, all the way down here with his wife and two kids. I'm like, yeah, we're not going to get recording that at all today. Because I thought you guys would probably be here by then. It's like, oh, man. All right.
That sucks.
Go look back home in the rain.
Okay. And then.
And then Oscar came back here because he forgot his wallet.
Wow.
I missed all that.
Yeah. I sacked this so he wouldn't plane trap me. But it's okay.
And then you missed the fact that
we actually get token there.
Decks.
Yeah. Okay.
My human deck.
The top decks are real.
Love it.
Oh, yeah.
Swing a face.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Well, you top deck that dragon?
I top deck this.
Good job.
Wow. I think that's gonna be game for me.
Yeah. Unless you get like the magic.
I didn't get the magic shop.
Where's that down?
Like, I have the thing that prevents him from soaring.
Where's the down and drains at? And then offside pour into my shield deck for a reason.
Alright.
We didn't get there?
Nope.
No, we get there. What are you talking about?
What if Feithsing's ability wasn't once per turn?
Cancer?
No, then he'd do that earlier.
Yeah.
He just flame tapped a whole lot earlier.
No, not even worse than that. This thing.
Which one is that? It's not flame trap.
Yeah, it is. You all know what it is. You already know what it is.
The flame trap?
Yeah, no, he said flame shout.
Oh.
No, I said flame trap.
Oh, yeah. It's a flame trap. I thought you said flame shout. Like, flame shout does the work, too.
Yeah, I know.
Does the job.
Or you can do what Luce does and makes Flame King Shell do 1,000 damage to board and still lose it to Machina.
I want
to
do that.
Oh, you're talking about like the, what's it called? The one that does 600 extra damage? Oh, yeah.
Still loses to Machina.
Wait, the barrier? Barrier of Flame?
Yeah. No.
No, Memories of Flame.
Memories of Flame.
Oh.
Oh, wow. That actually, I did the good play
now.
You did
that to me with my balance. You mean that?
That was on the face.
Then he does it to Machina players and still loses to Machina. It was like,
okay. Go.
Massive board removal doesn't do anything if you can't win.
Go.
Oh, you have to hit face at some point.
Like, massive board removal. Cool. Where's the face?
Right. Cool. You board wipe my board. I'll play it again because I'm Valentina. I basically redrew it again.
All of it's in my hand. I don't know what you do.
Yeah.
Here you go.
Jesus.
Want to board wipe me again somehow?
No. Go one.
I'll do it again.
Sure.
I just redraw my hand after being played anyway. No, this is a good burger patty.
No drop.
I'm glad you
enjoyed. Swing a face.
Since I mean,
is gonna
if it had mayo, I'd have to run to McDonald's and be like, yo, I asked for the shit plain.
Doesn't matter there.
Still gonna Melfi.
Trying to kill
still
me.
Still gonna Melfi.
Okay.
Fucking sue you.
No damage.
That's fine.
That is fine.
Tap one. Player.
Okay.
Well, the guy also fucked my order up. I asked for two, he gave me
go
four.
Ahead.
Mm-hmm.
Where's my,
What?
This your phone
list?
Yeah.
Run me up before.
I want to search something up.
Why?
I didn't realize it was like paper, and I was just like, you know what, fuck it, I have four.
About to die, whatever.
I mean, you know, I already went through
this. No, he charged him for four.
Oh, he charged him for four. I thought he got four.
No, I thought I got four.
He's like, let me get two apple pies.
And what you get?
And the guy was like, sure. So he rings him up for four apple pies and charges him for
it. Okay, that's good.
Oh. Bullshit. You asked for two, though.
That's the first time I heard that McDonald's fucking up this badly.
There we go.
Because I go there, almost like...
No, that's not it.
I go there once a week.
What are you looking for?
Just put him back to sleep. No, there we go.
That's my phone back.
I go there once a week, and I used to go there like every day during last summer.
Yeah?
Draw!
Because I was too lazy to cook, and like I had like six people living in my house. I was like, fuck it.
Mm-hmm.
You took 212s, right?
Yeah.
Keeping life to himself?
Yeah.
What?
Game lock? Capital?
Plus two. Plus two.
Now everyone's putting regalias in their fucking necks.
All right. I'm gonna do it.
I'm alright. But Heavenly Guest was supposed to solve this problem. Like, just because the card existence means like no one's gonna play it again. Except for Shion players, because they have to.
Jack, give me.
You see nothing!
What did she do?
Didn't she call two out?
No. When I play two cards. Okay. I didn't play two cards at all.
That's fine.
And then she brings out two tokens.
How much are they at?
Anytime of thousands. A second spell.
Yeah, 1,000 each?
They're 1,000 each. That's why I played them.
1,000 each?
Yeah. There's 10.
Count of
10. It's exactly 10.
Wait.
I'll gladly take the fucking 5.
With first strike.
You'll take the 5?
I can take the 5.
They have first strike?
With first strike.
You'll take the 5.
Yeah.
Okay, so...
Yeah.
I forget that
Uther gets counter attack. Yeah. Skull gets quickness. And then Viridi gets.
I ignore Skull.
Oh, 29 damage. You're at 11 life.
No, hold on. You can't ignore Skull.
I ignore Skull.
She's like the best 2-drop in Aliasaris.
You just don't run her.
I could just not block her.
Why wouldn't you run her?
Yeah, I could just block the Keck and the.
She doesn't.
Yes, she does.
No. At least the very end. The version I played just abused Deadsight.
Nothing else helps you here.
Send him to the graveyard along with Deathside.
You can't kill me this turn.
Scoop
that. Why is he playing Resin at that point?
You're like, oh, there's not that. Oh, they're 1,000 each.
Yeah.
Scooped.
Oh, scooped.
That's Flame Trap, though.
Yeah, I like that Flame Trap. So good, man.
Tier 0 loss.
Last Lewis. That's Lewis. That's Lewis.
I know.
Going to Lewis. Let's swap to 0.
I'm running Flame Trap main regardless because almost every deck is trying to swarm now, which I'm
Resonators.
Like, fuck that.
Yeah.
I don't like swarm.
Or Jay Resonators.
Zero's the best.
That's dumb.
She takes away Swiftness? No.
Yeah.
She takes away everything.
She takes away everything.
But except for Bloodlust.
Except for Pierce. And Pierce. Don't forget Pierce.
She can't get rid of Pierce and
she doesn't get rid of Pierce and Bloodlust.
I have to remember that.
This is why you Black Moonbeam her.
As soon as you see her.
What are you talking about?
Zero's familiar.
You make sure that you Heavenly Gust the secluded refugee.
Heavenly Gust everything. Thing. And then.
But you don't play green.
Talk.
He doesn't play black, you mean?
Or green.
He is playing green.
I'm just playing both.
I can still murder.
Not that way.
But I can actually murder zero.
Of course.
Like I have all the tools.
I mean, there are ways to murder zero.
Yeah,
after course. Combat.
Just kill her.
To
burn her.
Do I want to
go
first?
You can kill her with dual truth.
Two.
Oh, that or battle also.
It's not combat.
I'll go first.
Energy.
Yeah, you wish.
Let me tell you, if I'm sorry, I would never play.
What if you
else.
Energize 20?
I'm okay with this.
Like, I'm okay with Prisia and Valentina having energize.
Right.
Energize 7, Kappa.
Valentina. All right, turn 2. Turn 1.
On a free
flash.
Turn,
right?
Flash. Draw card. All right. Go. Come on. Flash,
this
flash,
okay.
Flash,
okay.
Flash, flash, flash.
Okay,
off,
that's
flash.
Not okay.
That is most definitely okay. we forgot to do side deck.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. You can do a bunch of game ones.
Yeah.
A lot of people do that as anyway.
Yeah.
Because most of the decks you just make are just on the spot.
Yep.
Go ahead.
Look, I have my competitive deck right there, so I was like, get a side deck. All 4 games. Reads out world. Didn't break my fucking luck.
Of course.
He technically
rewrite.
He misplayed. He broke my block on my misplay.
Yeah.
Because he should not have broken my block that turn.
I see.
But because like we all were like not being there. Oh yeah, that's not enough to kill him. I was the one.
I
the
know.
One who's attacking.
That's what I'm saying. Sun Wukong has to be the only thing to break my block.
Yeah.
That okay?
That's not okay.
That's
okay?
Never okay. That's never okay.
Not even this one?
That's
oh,
not okay.
Okay.
No, that was a token.
So I bring out
bitch.
Token.
Yo, why is Feithsing on the backside?
She fucking eat ass, nigga.
She became
judge.
She became
good.
Oh wait.
She became
DQ.
That doesn't look like the ruler. The ruler.
She became an Astro ruler.
Judge game loss.
Bring that in. Is this okay?
Going to game loss.
I don't know
right
if I can allow it.
No game loss. Yeah.
I don't know if I can allow it.
I don't know.
He's canceled.
What? For this
should we DQ him? Should we just
we should
cancel recording DQ him?
No.
Have
keep
match.
Recording.
You're right.
And
you have
to like, regardless of if he wins or loses.
You're right.
But we wait till the last second.
We wait until the match
we
is
wait
recorded.
Until the game has been resolved. And then we assume to that game.
No, we wait till the match resolved.
Oh my.
And then get the
yeah,
then get
I'm
the
happy.
Wins.
Can I to the wind, Leo. Stop? Fuck, man.
So that way we have the
best flame traps?
No, it's not that. Select her. Produce green.
Produce a green.
She still lives, which is dumb.
You know 200, right?
Yeah.
That's why I don't like
300
That's why I don't like her.
I don't run out of her. And I just keep drawing all these.
I mean, they're adorable.
Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Right?
Go ahead, alright. Go ahead.
But Lance Lasser does better.
That's Frost right.
I'll just be running instead. I would just be running Lance's.
Or Imca.
What about that girl with Athena?
Yeah. I mean, we're talking about two drops here.
You're right.
Three drops, Athena's always playable.
Mm-hmm.
Especially in the deck list I gave him for sure.
So I remember.
And I was like, three Athena automatically included in this.
It's like, we started with three Athena. Everything else to build after.
No.
But you might as well play that one drop was first.
Not yet.
Lightning
oh
Strike.
Oh my god.
Oh yeah, that's true.
And then Athena.
Swing two to face.
Sure.
Hello, friend.
There's another one.
Yes, there's two.
Hello, friend. I know. He's behind me.
It's going to food.
That's a she, I think, isn't it?
Yeah, that's the girl.
Yeah.
The other one's a guy.
That's...
Hello, friend.
Oh, there you go.
What are you fogging?
I know, this one ignores me, too.
This one's going for food, too.
Okay. My turn?
It's like I'm hungry. Oh, yeah.
Safely assume.
Speaking of that, I should actually feed them.
Oh. Yeah, you might want to do that.
My sister didn't put food in the bowl.
Oh my fucking god.
Oh no. He's running
away. What the fuck is this? He's playing it right, right?
He is.
I just got him these hands. Can I please kill her this time?
No.
She's not allowed to come in.
You cancer. You fucking cancer.
I'm mad you didn't just tap them too. Like, you should have just been like the principal for pointing at her.
Yeah. Draw one. Now I get this.
Okay. You want to swing at him?
Go ahead. No.
Oh, okay.
I'd swing at him.
No. She's a 5.
Yeah, and he's a 2.
Yeah, he has a 6-8. He'll just kill
me. I'm not gonna block.
Why would I bother? He's just gonna block. He'll just like, oh, okay.
I won't block if he attacks this.
Yeah, he would be like, oh, sack it, kill something.
Yes, he's actually what I was planning. Anyway.
You might as well block it.
Kill it.
It doesn't matter. I can actually tolerate it.
I'm just surprised he hasn't killed them off right now.
Because if you've been seeing my draws,
I know.
And my unluckiness,
he's playing amazing as well.
Yeah, I know, right?
Like 100%, like Hearthstone esports level, like good.
Yeah.
Like a true champion.
I don't know. We don't talk about Yogg-Saron here.
You know they're changing Yogg-Saron.
Yeah, I know. They nerfed him.
Finally.
Super nerf.
Pretty big nerf.
No, the best nerf in Hearthstone was Tuskar Totemic.
Yes, making that card unplayable, yes.
It's not unplayable. Totem Tribal.
Unplayable.
Totem Tribal.
2 to face.
Still unplayable, yep. Kappa.
6 to face.
Yep.
You watch. Makes that deck top tier myself.
That's 10.
Hey.
Makes deck top tier.
Hell yeah, I like that.
Alright, you get the Flame King Shout?
He's just like, why the fuck are Totem Tribal tier 1? Why is this being played all
the Flame Trap?
I would be angry.
I would be angry too.
Oh wait, Totemic
Bite. I guess I'll play. Oh wait, well this is gonna die anyway.
Yeah.
So.
Does 800 everything on your board.
And all the steak.
Boy!
All of the steak.
Well, I'm just gonna grind these two. Because I know what you're gonna do with those. You might as well just kill these two.
Yeah, cool. And I'm gonna produce light green.
Oh, cool, now you can seal them.
Yeah, right? And he dies too.
Oh, you flame trapped him?
Yeah, you flame trapped me.
Okay, cool.
Like, I actually hard played it. Like,
oh boy.
Yeah,
hard cast it.
Take
swing the 5.
Sure.
Go ahead.
Well, that one drop, boy.
No.
Do it. There he is.
Are you doing it for the just the block, or are you just far? Just doing to be a dick.
Just doing to be a dick.
No. There. No damage. No.
You're already fogged because you bring out token.
What token?
Did you bring out the token? Oh.
Now okay. I'm also bringing a token out.
Oh, sorry. Okay. Yeah.
There we go. But now she's fun. My turn.
I like how they arrived in Ultra.
Go ahead.
Like, I know.
Why?
Wait.
Oh, I could have totally waited for that.
Basically feasting.
Yeah, now they
have
the J-Rex.
But they have the J-Rex too.
Yeah.
I was like, why?
They should have the J-Rex?
That's cancer.
We don't need feasting on J-Rex. Because now that just nerfs you onto oblivion.
That just nerfs everything to Oblivion.
Everyone got...
Like, and nerfs Xion even harder, because I was like, swing.
Rewriting. Right. Okay.
Melfi is like, fuck. Godzart, Melfi, fuck!
I know.
Feels bad, man.
Your opponent cannot play card. Your opponent cannot quick cast.
That's all it is.
They just need that. Your opponent cannot quick cast.
They just do it in a stack.
No, just have that before. Just play your opponent cannot quick cast.
And then go for the
and
swings.
Then you go for and then you go for face.
I mean, it's just like having ref
just like
your my fucky mountain and
just like your opponent should not touch your radio
on your turn. Okay, I guess I'll just flash on my draw step.
Yep.
Restand everything.
Just
Alice world you.
Just
pass turn. Swing with everything.
Yep.
Flashing more things. Alice world you again. Swing again.
I'll just keep doing this until
I'll just do this instead. I don't need to flash everything on your turn. I'll just wait an extra turn.
I will just play all of my turns.
I'll just play all four of my turns. Have fun.
You have no mana, right?
No.
Do you activate?
The sad thing is I actually did that to Lowe's game too.
Oh my gosh.
And then game three I couldn't do anything.
You are the worst kind of person.
Now I think I have
enough. What are you talking about? He's the one who cited Raphael against me.
Yeah.
You deserve every single thing of that.
Oh, okay. Can I rewrite into loss first?
He deserved every single last board of that.
5 damage, you're 25. You're at 18. 10. Game?
Good job, Leviathan.
No, you saw my hand though. I kept drawing goddesses for no reason. I was actually gonna kill Melfi, like. I was gonna actually kill him.
You had a plan to kill Melfi? Maybe.
I was gonna kill Melfi, I was gonna kill everyone.
And I drew into that.
Goddesses. I drew like
all he did was like.
I kept drawing the one drop. I kept drawing
goddess.
Damn.
Draw Verdandi. Draw Verdandi. Skull! I'm like, you couldn't even get Earther.
I know! I got Earther now. I get Earther last. I get there now. Like,
of
after
course.
I die.
Alright, so what? This game 3 now?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, this game 3 because he won first one. That's just side deck.
So what? Are you guys gonna record Vanguard now?
We could.
I mean, I don't have any Vanguard decks.
Me neither.
Dayosha!
Wait, is that what
and I have mine.
Oh, okay, it's not what I
told him to bring the Vanguard stuff too.
Hell yeah. Fuck you.
I said, like. Because we're technically doing both Forceful and a Vanguard channel, so.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I just got that?
It's just.
What does that mean?
Who's going first?
I mean, I could pilot your garbage.
I'll go first.
Okay.
Or I can pilot that garbage.
I'll take this garbage.
Oh,
okay. Franchise.
This deck's better than you will ever be.
Oh, I can pilot this.
What a trashy hand.
I've never actually played
Eli,
this deck.
The most trashy hand ever.
Oh my goodness, I can't stand everything you are.
You want to call his hand trash? Yeah, I'll put these two back.
I bet. I bet you will.
You know, this makes the most sense.
Go ahead.
This pisses me off. Fuck you, Eli.
What?
This Jizo makes so much sense.
Oh, God.
Man.
Stop thinking of you.
Man.
It's two batteries on right now, so that's fine.
It's just a second.
Wow. Wow.
You know, I forgot for a second that your Tetra drives RSP. I
this
forgot
okay?
for 1 second.
That is most RSP. Definitely okay. I could, but I don't.
I wanna.
Pasco. Damn, really, Daniel?
Damn, Daniel. Put out that
back
fucking cigarette, son.
Draw
wait, hold on. It's
okay.
Big one, right? Your boil, come one Tetra drive?
Yep.
The watch freest!
Jesus, every fucking game.
You know how free I want to be? That free.
You shouldn't be that free though, you should just lose.
Rude?
Very!
Arthur, I've told you should have your life several times.
Well, so for the first four games, am I gonna title it Captain versus Ivan?
Kappa.
You done?
That's the title of matches, right?
Yes.
For the first four?
Yes.
Captain.
No, sorry, for the first two. Which is basically
very
the first four games.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yep. Okay. Captain versus Ivan. No, Ivan cosplay. Parentheses.
No, just Ivan. Just Ivan.
We just put Ivan.
The
and then we're just gonna make the name Ivan into a meme.
Yep.
Holy shit, God bless. Right,
when everything goes bad, we just put Ivan in the title. And then everyone's gonna know, like, fuck, they messed up on this video.
Oh my god.
Someone messed up so badly here. That has to be Ivan.
Yeah, do it. Just banish it. Banish it.
Eventually, they're gonna have Ivan play. Like, finally forced.
I don't wanna deal with like a potential
winner.
Go.
I don't know. But I just afraid of Groover right now.
Force or magic?
Oh, and magic.
Top five. Wow.
Either way, you're being.
Why are you free?
Either way, you're being. Even either way, you're being recorded. Here's the camera.
Here's the camera.
Regardless
don't
of
suck.
You,
don't
regardless
suck.
Of
don't
your
suck.
Camera,
too late.
You're always
too late.
Camera.
Oh wait. Even if you're not recording, you're already recording.
Yep.
You're the meme.
Yep.
Like,
you're the meme.
And then we're gonna make Leon the meme. That's all.
Just that.
Okay. I should put like.
Go ahead.
How should I fuse your names together?
Oh my god.
Leandro and Ivan. How should I fuse your names?
Le-Ivan.
Yeah.
Le-Ivan.
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 Le-Ivan's.
Le-Ivan.
Le-Ivan.
How to be a Le-Ivan?
Oh my gosh.
Let me put Leo's and Ivan's face right here.
Kappa.
Like on.
Okay.
Yeah. Like I need a photo of you two together. Give me a second. All right. Leo, I need to edit. I need you to edit the video, the photo, so they're like. Of like half Leo, half Aiden face.
Let me get Photoshop and I'll do it.
I have Photoshop.
No, I'm getting like, let me get my free Photoshop.
Oh, you don't get free Photoshop, guy.
They do. You look for that shit.
Yeah, like I did.
Fucking bitch.
Yeah. This one.
Okay. Us?
That's actually my second card played.
Cody's until we get the kid.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So I'm thinking tomorrow about getting more Battle of Atarraxia attacks.
Battle of Atarraxia? Oh yeah, they still have those.
Yeah. Try to pull more Chrysias.
Well.
Yeah.
To add to your five, your collection of five?
Yes.
Hell yeah.
You
yeah,
have two
every Chrysias
shipped over.
Cards.
Yeah,
two
you have
good,
two.
Top two. Set.
Ah. I was supposed to have four, but the guy I bought it from was like, yo, we actually should have sold out. We only had two. My fault.
I mean, did you get your refund?
Yeah, he gave me the refund.
Okay.
So
swing.
Right. I'd be like, sir.
It's like, where's my
okay.
money?
Brisky is awesome. They dropped down. I mean, I guess because Herdman Hype dropped down, but they used to be like 15 fucking.
They were 15 for a while.
Yeah.
You know?
And now we're like,
go.
Double seal windseal lights. Let me see those double king senses right now.
He needed that.
No, wait, hold on, even better.
Main phase.
We're secret vision, right?
Yeah, right?
I mean, let me play that secret vision. Pop, yeah. Pop. Where's that Raphael at?
Boy!
At one
you
light,
better not flip that.
At one light, though.
Not yet.
That one light, though.
That one light.
I flip them all day.
That's too late.
Like, I'm waiting.
No, it's one light.
Oh, you're right.
No,
it's too late.
Has
now it's too light, because
right.
I get a token.
Okay.
I'm playing. Go.
I flip it.
Not yet.
Eat it now.
Not yet. Wait till it attacks.
Oh, you ready?
Attack with my mana ramps?
Yeah,
you
do it, bitch.
Attack with mana ramps.
Do it. Make
you know what? Since you didn't do it, I'll just get rid of them.
No. Oh, you're gonna. Oh, I know what you're doing. Yeah.
Yeah. I'm a rally guy.
See, those aren't threats yet.
He's
less like you would want me to kill that.
Well, I'll draw first.
Alright, E.
Stop for disagreeing.
We'll
draw for him.
E. E boy.
Just don't suck.
Just don't suck, Ivan.
Don't Ivan it.
Don't be an Ivan.
We're already doing something fancy because we got Tetra Drive.
Right.
Don't be a Leandro.
We already fucked up.
Right?
Why can't I hold all these cards?
You're right.
It's okay. He plays Machina and he still hasn't beat any of
Done?
Us.
You're
ever.
Okay.
On the.
That kind of
and he's playing
draws
the best type of
Machina.
On mono green.
No, on
mono
the end of, at the end of your turn.
Machina.
That okay.
Yeah, he's yet to beat any of us yet.
Why?
Steel Wind Light. Okay.
Yeah. Because he's bad, he's basically
the
Ivan of Force of Will.
Second Steel Wind Light.
And now Ivan's
Perfect.
Joining Force of Will. Like, I don't mind free
Perfect.
Players joining the game.
And then I'll
like win free tournaments.
Okay.
He's like, I like
Hey, I have enough now.
The more free low I get, the
That's fine.
The easier
okay
it is for me to talk.
I'm okay with that.
And to get more money off.
You are okay with that, sure.
Got die?
For disagreeing.
That's the same thing I did in Yu-Gi-Oh!
Wait. Yeah, I'm okay with that.
You can't stop that.
I played against all the freelo and then played against the big boys and lost against the big boys.
Hmm.
Yeah?
But I like to play against the freelo.
Because it gives you
the. Rake the big boys with my Medulla Chase and then see Travis
sure
beats all. All the stuff from Travis.
The salt master.
So much salt.
Here, Ian, maybe first or second.
You are going first.
Attempt to you're swing at
third. Here's that.
Third.
Cards in hand. One.
You're playing a special tag tournament.
Man, E, I hate you. Every time.
Attempt to blah.
Blood dies.
Every time.
Double
so,
die.
When do we want to read? When do we want to record raid boss?
Attempt to block.
Yeah, okay. They both die.
I mean, I really do want to do raid boss.
You should jump.
We can ask you a
practice. Also,
for fun.
Yeah, I don't know.
Who's up for some raid boss for fun?
No.
Arthur is!
You're going on the assumption that's actually fun.
It is fun.
It's cancer.
What are you talking about?
No, what?
Let me look through everyone's decks.
What are you talking about?
I get rid of all the copies.
It's fair.
That is super fair.
It's only punished if you all play the same deck.
Yeah.
Or same colors.
Yeah. Pretty much. Leo's okay? Leo's that okay?
You read all the rules, right?
Yes.
Okay. Boy, I love that.
We need to make raid boss specific decks, but we actually decide to record it.
Yeah, I know.
We can do alliances and everything.
I think the first alliance of that we're gonna have is the Galapagos alliance, because it's legitimately the easiest
token.
Thing to do.
Oh yeah, I do get a token.
Versus you did all for
time to kill token.
I know.
No, even better. Just to make Leo shut the fuck up about it, I'll play Shaharzard. So he can stop complaining about the fucking card.
What?
Oh wait, this is here.
No. Which card? What? No!
No.
You're just gonna sit there and,
I don't play that
what's
card.
What's
Shaharzard's
card again?
1001 Swords.
Yeah, you're gonna just tell 1001 Swords and everyone loses all their cards. Right.
I mean, I was gonna do that with Yggdrasil anyway.
Yggdrasil has all the names, remember?
No,
we decided that.
No.
We should not be in cancer.
I mean, technically, we could take that out of the rule.
I already don't like fun. Where you're at.
Huh?
How is it possible
your
life is in the bet?
We only did it for fun anyway. We could technically take that out of the rule.
Would you hit me?
No, I know, I know.
We only did it for fun.
I don't think I hit you at all yet.
It didn't hit me.
Okay, so.
It does leave
that's
a lot
how much
of creativity for
no.
anyone that wants to play Yggdrasil.
I swung at you, actually.
You swung at me for something.
He has all the names.
Oh yeah,
he
did swing it for
and something else.
Want to
no, that's
balance,
it.
Balance, point out all the gods arts.
My turn.
And we want
that's what I would.
Yeah, we want Gil Apis to be able to look through everyone's deck
and just take out everyone and take a card from everyone.
Yeah,
I like that.
I like that too.
And then we want to play against all seven.
Damn.
Once at once.
Ah yes.
And then we want to play against all six stages at once. Those are real rulers.
Are all the six sages going to be? Is that confirmed? That
I'm hoping to do. I'm hoping to be rulers.
Oh man, that actually would be.
I'm hoping to be rulers because they made zero unbeaten rulers.
I know.
So I'm hoping Mujar and Myrlis will be rulers.
And Grubalesa and.
And Grubalesa and Almeris, even though no one cares about
Almeris. Cares about either of them, actually.
Yeah, pretty much.
We only care about Grub because of.
Kavya.
Yeah.
We only care. I care about Mujar because it's Mujar.
Top five.
I like Mujar a lot. The stone was my favorite stone.
Play thinking.
Besides all Maristone, stone, her stone is my favorite stone. Especially in jungle.
Tap for green. Swing for 12. Which one's stronger?
This one.
Alright, so I get to play against four people? Sure. Start out with four mana. Okay. And then I'll pass turn.
And then, fog this thing.
And then turn two. How long? Alright, let's go. Kristen's silver bullet. How long?
1,000
swans. It's like, what? Turn three. Spread to the Beast Lady. Let's
always,
go.
Always.
Wait.
Yes, what this?
Jay activate Prisia. Spread to the Beast Lady. Response. Scoop it up.
How?
What do you mean?
How?
Six fire stones?
He's five.
How? You have six?
You guys will actually start out
to
with
my four? And I've been tapping every turn?
You haven't been tapping every turn.
I have been tapping every turn.
You missed the tap because I've been tapping fine.
I've been tapping every turn. I've been putting them in there.
I've been tapping every turn.
He went first, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, he should be a six.
To my four?
You missed tap. You missed tap.
You had to miss tap.
Because I've been tapping every turn.
To be fair, we'll find out in the recording.
Why would I not tap with Aliasaris?
It's not like you could do anything.
Like, to be fair, we'll see in the recording what happened.
I'll take
we'll
the
be
thousand.
Like, Lewis, we'll be like, Leo cheated, or ours just forgot to attack for mana.
Yeah.
We'll actually just state it out, like, okay, so... Count Fabula forgot to attack for mana.
Yeah, right?
I mean, even if then, I would still be like, still have five and I'll be okay, but... I don't know.
How or maybe he legitimately just took out an extra stone off the top of his deck by mistake.
Because Rodas doesn't change the situation here.
Yeah, you only
you'd
used
be at five mana at that point. Five or six mana.
He only used five this turn, so.
Yeah this wouldn't matter. I'd just do it for
I mean, it wouldn't matter if he had wall of wind you.
That is true.
Yeah, but he doesn't have. He doesn't.
He didn't wall of wind him, though.
Yeah, then it wouldn't matter.
I don't think Arthur runs it.
He does.
I don't see him run it.
Oh, he has it, because every time I play against him, he always fucking have it. I'm like, whoa, win this! Okay.
Okay.
I mean, he has it.
Just okay.
My poor sacred elf! How dare you, Wall.
I've only taken one, right?
I'm taking two of these.
Two?
Yeah.
You brought him in two turns ago. Oh, I logged him the second time.
First one, I brought him another one.
No, you only played, you only had two.
Then, yeah, you took one of them then.
And then...
And you took 1,000 of them.
At 18. How much cards are room for play?
9.
So...
Okay. We can still bring him in next turn.
Yeah. What do you think? Did you see his deck or no?
I did. I was looking it over.
Yeah. What do you think of it? This is technically the second modification, but...
Dark Elves says they get
rewriting
plus two
the
plus
laws.
Zero.
Yeah, and the free.
I mean, the 6 get health gain is sometimes rather than.
No, I know, because I was looking at that.
Alright, how much damage does Aliasaris do?
He does equal to.
It depends on how much
I have.
You have to move for play.
Jab 9, right?
So he could do from 1 to 39.
Yeah.
No, no, no. Technically,
1 to 41.
You're right. Or in my case, 1 to 50.
I run 42. Like
49.
49, you're right. No, because if it's my turn,
technically maximum damage would be 59.
If I decide to jam to me on the 50th remove from play card, on my turn,
that is true.
I can still do it for 50 damage, for 50, for 5k.
You didn't intercept?
I removed your whole board. I removed your Vanguard as well.
That can happen with this deck.
I removed his Vanguard.
One the face?
Yep. That can happen with this deck.
Sack these two.
Remove the dagger.
Yeah. And it still wouldn't slow anything down.
Cool. That was Aqua Force, right?
Yeah. Just put it down. Don't use it yet.
No, I just removed this in general. This is all gone.
Oh, well then. No, Aqua Force can still work.
Now?
Produce a light.
Now go away.
Draw.
Yeah. You shuffle?
Yep.
Yes. No, you leave it to the top of the deck. Make sure your
opponent leave a on top.
Make sure your opponent doesn't
care.
Cut clearly.
Glaber?
Don't let your opponent ever cut your decks.
Never.
This fucking or asshole
shuffle.
Here.
Or shuffle.
And then I'll play all three.
Yeah. I really like Spectating Magician in this deck because of the zeros and the bears.
I was looking at that.
That's why I put them in my zero list. That's the first thing I put in my zero list besides Zero's Magic Lights. Like, I like Zero's Magic Light, and I like to be reusing it.
Top for three?
Yeah, I'm gonna put Spectating Magician and stuff.
Who's there, one of the Gwibbers?
No, you swing, did you, what are you standing?
It'll die.
I'm untouchable, right? So I swing this
sure.
First.
And then, swing like this.
I still have a
Punch an Interceptor. Yeah.
The thing is, it should have like, what, 32 gigabytes, I believe, on the tournament card?
You would have 11 in there now.
I forgot how much memory I
have. Because it's actually also
now I'm looking what else I have in here.
Oh, then I wouldn't have
swung like this. Yeah, you would just swing like this. Actually, just get rid of it.
I'm gonna just get him probably
how much are you at?
So then you'd swing like this.
You're taking.
You're taking like this.
Yeah.
3-3. Well, let's let them kill each other.
After this game.
12 to face.
I think we should stop recording for a bit and then like.
You take it?
I'll take it.
Later, let the battery charge.
And yeah.
Yeah. Probably like see if I can upload the videos until then. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Kill the token.
Sorry.
Plus two more. So he's 14.
Yeah. Oh wait, no, I do that.
Oh wait, no.
Oh yeah, here he's standing.
Yeah. And then stand. And then swing again.
So you have 12 now?
Yeah.
Let's go.
You can choose how you want to resolve this. You can either choose to pick up a grade 3
yeah,
or choose to pitch a card first.
No, the one thing I hate about this is that we're gonna have to do post commentary on the deck profiles too, which sucks. We're probably gonna have to do post commentary if that audio quality is terrible.
If it's that bad, yeah.
That's gonna be so bad. That sucks. The one timer, a camera phone's better than an actual camera.
Mm-hmm.
But you know what? That profile, we use a camera phone for this.
What the fuck? I just won.
We use a camera phone for that profile.
2, 3, 4.
That's a 10 now.
5, 6, 7. I swung 7 times.
8?
8, 9.
No, this boosted the first time.
him for 10?
Yeah. He swung 29, boosted by 38.
Don't I, if I stand at the, do I lose the boost?
No. The power still goes through.
What?
Yeah.
Well, they're both gonna...
It's broken.
So...
It's broken.
Okay.
Kappa.
He dies too?
I know, no, hold up.
He swung 8 times.
And I'll make you waste secluded if you want to, like, that's gonna help kill it.
Welcome to Aqua Force.
Yeah, 8 cards on that, dude.
Yeah, you actually did pretty bad.
Right?
I'm used to having 13 cards in hand swinging 8 times.
You're used to being dead where you're plus 13.
I'm scooping it up. I'm lost.
My boy, you suck. You Ivan.
Boofs?
Mm-hmm. You Ivan.
You Ivan. Not even duh, just Ivan. It's a complete verb of its own.
You activate?
Mm-hmm. It includes its own times. Time.
Same.
Don't be an Ivan.
Don't Ivan.
Don't Ivan.
Yeah, you can't.
Do not Ivan. Do not Ivan.
That actually should be the name of it.
Don't Ivan. Do the name Ivan. Of all the first two videos. Don't Ivan.
Don't Ivan.
And we're like, we're gonna show Ivan the videos.
By the way, that blue green one's broken.
I know.
It's fucking dumb.
18.
We'll put Ivan on the tag.
20.
Tag. So we tell Ivan to search Ivan on YouTube.
Just search 6. Ivan on YouTube.
I'll take it.
To put Ivan on YouTube. But like
7.
Don't
I'll take it.
Ivan on the same tag.
And then block.
And win. And like, well, I'm like, what are you thinking so hard about this, Arthur? Just gonna block the one thing that will actually kill me.
You right. Never did.
Is that the full map?
I don't. I hardly need to.
You win.
Huh. Oh no, the best part is whenever I get him.
Oh.